You've seen me as a policeman, a postman and a tar, a burglar and a doctor, a fireman and film star. But now you're going to see me dressed so cute. I'm going to join the nudists and just wear my birthday suit. Yes, I've decided to join the nudists and show the world the stuff I'm made of. I think this is the nudist club.
Come in.
Oh, I'm sorry, miss. I didn't know this was the bathroom. I'm looking for the nudist club.
This is the place. Come in.
You'll catch your death of cold standing there with nothing on but your glasses.
Certainly not. It's healthy.
Ah, it's cheap too, isn't it?
Do you wish to become a nudist?
Yes, thank you.
All right, take your clothes off.
Take my clothes off? What for?
That's the first thing you do.
It's the last thing I shall do.
Come on, you've no idea what you'll feel like.
I've got a good idea what I shall look like, though.
Come along, get your clothes off.
All of them?
Certainly.
Can't I wear a little pair of...
No.
Oh, just a little pair.
No, nothing.
Oh, just enough to cover a sixpence.
Come along, you're wasting time.
Well, will you turn round, please?
Whatever for?
Well, because I've got a hole in my sock.
Oh, here's Mr. Ramsbottom, our chief.
Oh, good morning, Miss Peabody.
Good morning, Mr. Ramsbottom. Here's another new member.
How does he shave?
A shade on the stout side, but we'll soon get it off.
I want something on, not off.
Oh, you needn't worry. It's very unconventional here.
Yeah, it's very uncomfortable here as well.
Whatever's the matter with you?
I feel silly.
Silly? Yeah. Why?
I don't know what to do with my hands.
Well, let me take your particulars down.
Ah, you're too late. She made me take them down when I first came in.
Now, I wonder if you'll make a good nudist.
Well, I think so. I was born one.
Very well. Here's your badge.
Badge? But I've got nothing to pin it on.
You wear it on your wrist.
Oh, well, that's something anyway.
Now, Miss Peabody, will you show Sandy something of the camp?
Come over to this window, Sandy.
No, I'm going to stop here behind this flower pot. No.
But I want you to see something.
I've seen enough for today. I'll come back when it's foggy.
Now, that is the lawn where you sunbathe.
Hey, what are all those people lying down for?
They're getting tanned.
Tanned, and they deserve it too. I'm not kidding.
Now, come along.
No, I'm not going. They'll all stare at me.
Stare at you?
Yeah.
What for?
Because I've got red hair.
Oh, come on.
All right, but if I get a sore throat, it's your fault, you know.
Hello, everybody. Here's a new member.
Oh, Sandy.
Now go along and meet everybody, Sandy.
Here, can anybody lend me a pair of...
Here, I'll lend you mine.
Oh, thank you very much, miss. Here, these are gloves.
Well, what do you...